So these are the pumps that blow the balls up. As you can see, we've got a portion that goes in, so we'll plug that into the wall. There. Power's on. Now, with this, there is two ends to the ball, to the valve. Basically, one will blow the ball up and one will suck the end out. So I know on this one, this will suck the air out, so I need to change it over to clip it onto this end so that will blow the ball up.